I think they should be everywhere, and once again, young people are leading the way, showing the world how we should react to this.